Big win last night against Pittsburgh Penguins. Tonight, we've got a similar
Getting back was Travis Zajac to help break that up. Here comes Blake Coleman motoring in. Stamkos back-checking. Another one-handed shot by Coleman. The save by Vasilevsky. Wraparound try in front. Stopped by Vasilevsky, who covers.
Got on his horse and did a terrific job of back-checking on Blake Coleman. Tries to shield him off. Still gets the shot off. So you see right here, Blake Coleman with the one-handed backhanded shot.
Darts behind the net. Hall plows the road. Nico plays it back. Butcher fakes a shot. Gives to Mueller. Back to Butcher on the far side. Shooting. Stamkos! He shoots! Nico on a rebound. And a relentless shift by the Devils gives them a 1-0 lead. Opening moments here of the second period. Zaka for more. And a shot that's saved by Vasilevsky.
Gonna take a look at this opportunity I'm talking. This is a real nice heads-up play from Pavel Zaka. With a little drop pass off the forehand, and John Moore lets her fly. Right there, you see the defenseman, Coburn, and I think was screening just a little bit up high. And see Vasilevsky just picked that puck up, gets a piece of it. What a pass from Taylor Hall.
Palmieri on the puck. Through a maze of traffic, tries to throw one in front, reaching out Vasilevsky. He can't control the puck. Palmieri is on it again. Cycles the puck here for Zaka. Good pressure by the Devils. Zaka crosses up with Palmieri. Palmieri on the puck, has a lane, shoots, he scores! Kyle Palmieri let it rip! And it's a 2-0 Devils lead.
Terrific effort from Kyle Palmieri off the half wall.
He continues on. Palmieri seals him off. Point on the puck. Comes out in front. Deflects to Kincaid. He got rid of it. Backhand try by Johnson. It went right across the goal mouth. Jamming it at the side of the net. The Lightning. Kincaid says no with 3.9 to go in the period.
Oh, the Lightning. All over the Devils here in their zone late in the second period. As it's 4-4 more open ice. And you saw Keith Kincaid make a couple of spectacular saves.
Lightning work it back. Puck settled here by Point. Braden Point down low, drops it back. Sergachev drives, save made, and they score on a rebound in front. It was Palat at the doorstep, and a power play goal for the Lightning to make it 2-1.
This is late in the power play for the Devils.
Streaking back the other way. Taylor Hall walks it in front. Oh, crap, with the redirection. It was kicked out by Vasilevsky.
Nico Hischier moves it up to Hall. Now watch Jesper Bratt go hard to the net. Perfect pass. Saucer pass by Hall. And this is a big save at the time right there by Vasilevsky on the redirect from Bratt.
Blocked off the skate, Brian Gibbons. And now Braden Point is on the puck. Point picks up Palat. Maneuvers. Blocked by Gibbons at the side of the net.
No quit, the desperation by Keith Kincaid as he dives back.